first gate, Martin Schonka. But Brazier cuts a very nice tight line from 2 to 3 and into the chicane. He's just on the tail of the ghost plane and leader, Martin Schonka.
So let's watch these angles carefully through the BTM. There, look, Mika just doing a little correction to the left. But here, Martin Schonka's aeroplane accelerates well on the down line and building on that lead there. Mika Brazier's got a lot of work to do now. And as you can see, Martin Schonka, the ghost plane, and Martin pulling ahead nicely. Can Mika do it from here? I think it's unlikely. He just needs to fly clean and just try and punch the decent time. Aim for podium spot.
It's a good call, Paul. Here's his second vertical turn maneuver. There, he doesn't want to go too early. If anything, a little split second too late, that may add a tenth or two to his time. But right now, Brazier, maybe the target now is to get the better of Maloya. Stops the clock just over a minute, going into third position.
Number 11, Brazier, 1:00.088, no penalties. That currently holds you in third place.
Okay, thank you, Jimmy. Send request.